just want to tell me a little bit about yourself, who you are and what you're doing out here?
Well, my name is Dasic Fernandez. I'm from originally from Chile. I live in the city like from 5 years ago or something. We're painting a small piece here with my homie Spock from Spain, from Madrid. We're gonna be done in a couple of hours, by tonight probably.
Right. And I know that you have a lot of other pieces around this city and other cities around the world. How long have you been painting?
Oh, like 14, 15 years already. Like 15 years. Yeah, I started in Chile like when I was 13 years old.
And in this area, we're in the Bushwick Collective area. You have a piece up on the other side of the street. Where else do you have
pieces like all the way down Knickerbocken? I have some pieces by Mesereau Street, by Broadway, some around here in Knickerbocken too. I have some pieces around here, some pieces around the Bronx still. Queens, I have, I think, one piece that is still up. I have some pieces around, yeah.
Yeah, and you're going to be here for a while, so you're going to see a lot more of you?
Yeah, I live here in the city. Usually out for during the winter, yeah. Late the winter. But yeah, I get back every year.
Hard to paint in the winter time, I know.
I don't like the winter at all. No,
many
it's
do.
Not my thing.
And so do you also have gallery work? Are you in museums or anything of that nature?
I do canvases, usually like commissioning canvases. I'm planning my exhibition for next April here. We're still not telling anything, but it's gonna be here in Brooklyn.
Great.
Around April next year.
I love your work. It's very, very colorful, very bright. Is that reflective of your culture or just of you personally?
It's a mix. I guess it's a mix. Some of the personal stories, some of my culture, some of my family stories, a little bit of everything.
And then for your work, where we can see it online, where we can go to if we want to see other stuff?
I have an Instagram account. It's at Dasic Fernandez, D-A-S-I-C, Fernandez, last name. It's all together, one word. I have a blogspot too. It's dasic.blogspot.com. Those are the two main ways that I put my art online.
And what about corporate work? You say you do canvases and so forth. You get a lot of
canvases for collectors, people who ask for canvases. But for corporations, for brands, I don't like to work for them. Sometimes it's a good deal and I do it, but it's not my main thing. I usually don't even upload those pictures.
And for you, do you do other things outside of street art, or is this your main focus?
My main focus is street art. This is my everything.
Yeah. I know that some other artists have sponsorship, or when you travel around the world, paint companies help you out and so forth. Is that something you like or you have?
I mean, support is always good. I had some sponsors, but not like all the time, not 100% of the time. I think because I didn't like to work with brands and those type of things, I tried to support myself, like make money with art and spend the money on my art also. So it's like everything is for me painting all the time. But. So I think because I didn't like the brands and the sponsors and corporations' names on my, like beside of my or right next to my walls in the street, I tried to just support myself and I think I did it and I'm still doing it.
Yeah, I know that it's really appreciated whenever I see somebody looking at your pieces. It puts a big smile on their face and they're very excited for it. So if they want to get something from you personally, they can reach out to your Instagram account.
Instagram, yeah, you can find my email there, or in my blog, or if you just, Google the name, you're gonna find my information.
Great. Anything else you want to say to anyone about you or what you're trying to accomplish?
Enjoy the street, look up and take a look at the walls. There's a lot of cool things going on, especially here in New York. The scene right now is very fun.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
You're very welcome.